Welcome to GD Reddy YouTube educational channel. Hi students, how are you? Fine. Morning. Okay, yesterday I have completed some of the bits in acid, base and salts. Today continue the multiple choice questions in the chapter acids, bases and salts. Once again, I wish you all the best. Okay. Shall we start the lesson, today's session? Next bit on the screen. Next bit on the screen is called DAS. DAS is called washing soda. Washing soda and then antamma one washing soda, bottle soda. Tell me, yeah, very good. Na2CO3 is the washing soda. It is baking soda, vanta soda antam, cooking soda antam. It is NaCl is common salt or table salt antam. NaOH, yeah, very good. Caustic soda. NaOH is caustic soda. NaHCO3 is baking soda. NaCl is common salt. Na2CO3 is washing soda. Next question on the screen. Which one of the following element forms acidic oxide? Acidic oxide niche element edi? You know that metal oxides are basic, non-metal oxides are acidic. Here, which one of the following is non-metal? Sulfur is the non-metal. It is the non-metal. Non-metal oxides are acidic. It is the non-metal. Non-metal oxides are acidic in nature. Remaining are all are metals. Then pH was introduced by. Yeah, very good answer. You keep it up. It is correct. Sorensen. It is correct. Sorensen. Next question on the screen. pH value of lemon juice is. pH value of lemon juice is. Yeah, very good. It is 2.5, approximately 3. 2.5, very good. Indicator used in acid-base filtrations. Acid-base filtrations. Titrations. Acid-base titrations are weak organic acids or bases. So weak organic acids are bases, which are nothing but indicators. A universal indicator can used in all acid-base titrations. Is a mixture of several indicators usable in the filtration of weak acids against weak base. None. Universal indicator is sarvatrika suchikema. Mixture of several indicators. Aneka suchikala misremamu. Next question on the screen. Which of the following is the weakest to base? Ammonium hydroxide is the weakest to base. Ammonium hydroxide is the weakest to base. Remaining are strong bases. These are the strong bases. Strong bases. These are strong bases. So ammonium hydroxide is weakest to bases. Then acetic acid is a weak acid because. So acetic acid is a weak acid. Acetic amlamu, balahina amlamu. Why? Tell me. Yeah, very good. It does not dissociate much. It does not dissociate much. Or its ionization is very small. In the acetic weak acids dissociate partially in aqueous solutions. Pachikamga inikaranam chindutayi. They produce fewer H3O plus ions. Less H3O plus ions. Next one, NH4 plus ion is an aqueous solution will behave as. NH4 plus ion is an aqueous solution will behave as Tell me, very good answer, Nain. It is an acid. NH4+ is an acid. Very good. Next question on the screen. Which one of the following is acidic salt? Which one of the following is acidic salt? Tell me. Yeah, very good. NaHSO4 is the acidic salt. Remaining are neutral salts. Acidic salt is NaHSO4. There is H in it. H+ untundi. It produces H+ ions in aqueous solutions. Then when you pH of 0.0001 mHcl solution is, know that pH is equal to minus log H+. pH is equal to minus log H plus. So the given concentration is, it can be written as 10 power minus log -4. So the given concentration is 0.0001. Dinner writes 1 × 10⁻⁴, nothing but 10⁴. So that is equal to minus four into log 10 log a power m is equal to m log a. To 10⁻⁴ log raste -4 log a, minus into minus is equal to 4, log 10 is equal to 1, it is 4. Option is 4. Now the pH and pOH of 0.1 mm aqueous solution of HNO3 are, so 0.1, it is written as 10⁻⁹ and write 2. So similarly, if you write pH is equal to minus log H plus minus of minus log 10⁻⁹, that is equal to -1 × log 10 is equal to -1 + 1 outundi. So pH is equal to 1 outundi. So when then pOH is equal to 14 − 1, 13 outundi. So the pH and pOH of 0.1 mm aqueous solution HNO3 is 1 and 13. So pH plus pOH is equal to 14 anamata. pH plus pOH is equal to 14 anamata. Next one, aqueous solution of copper sulfate is, so here it is formed from copper hydroxide and sulfuric acid. So copper hydroxide is weak base, sulfuric acid is strong acid. So it is acidic in nature. So it turns blue litmus to red. It is acidic nature it is. Acidic salt. Why it is acidic salt? Tell me, it is formed in the neutralization of strong acid versus weak base. Strong acid versus weak base. Yes. So if a salt is formed in the neutralization of strong acid versus weak base, and the acid is strong, it is acidic in nature. The base is strong, acid is weak, it is basic salt. Both are strong, it is neutral salt. If both are weak, it depends upon the strength of the acid and the base. Next one, which of the following is washing soda? Tell me, which of the washing soda? Yeah, very good. Na2CO3, 10H2O, sodium carbonate, decahydrate. It is sodium carbonate, decahydrate. It is baking soda. Yes, chemical formula of hydrated copper sulfate. Hydrated copper sulfate. It is blue in color. Its formula is CuSO4, 5H2O. Very good. It is hydrated copper sulfate, blue in color. When it is heated, it loses water molecules, known as loss, removal of water of crystallization, and forms CuSO4, which is colorless. Next question on the screen. The pH value of HCl decreases when addition of NaOH due to. So pH value HCl decreases. Amlam yokka pH viluva tagguthu untundi. Addition of NaOH. NaOH is a base. Base kalipinappudu HCl yokka pH value decrease avuta untundi. Enduku? Due to. Tell me. Number of H plus ions decreases. NaOH base produces OH minus ions. HCl produces H plus ions. అవి రెండు రియాక్ట్ అయ్యి వాటర్ ఫామ్ అవుతూ న్యూట్రలైజేషన్ జరుగుతుంటుంది కాబట్టి నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్ ప్లస్ అయాన్స్ డిక్రీజెస్. దెన్ విచ్ ఈజ్ మోస్ట్ బేసిక్ ద పిహెచ్ ఈజ్ వెరీ హై, నియర్లీ 14, ఇట్ ఈజ్ మోస్ట్ బేసిక్. ద పిహెచ్ ఈజ్ నియర్లీ 0, 1 or 2, ఇట్ ఈజ్ మోస్ట్ అసిడిక్. If the pH is nearly 7, it is less acidic. If the pH is more than 7, it is weak basic. If the pH is nearly 14, it is most basic. Brine solution is called. Tell me, what is brine solution? Yeah, very good answer. The aqueous solution of sodium chloride salt. Sodium chloride dissolved in water. We get aqueous solution of sodium chloride. That is brine solution. Bleaching powder act as. Tell me, what are the bleaching powder act as? I have tell the bleaching powder properties of bleaching powder BO. RD, BO, RD. Here B stands for bleaching, cotton, linen in textile industry, and wood pulp in paper industry, and in washed cloths in laundry. O stands for oxidizing agent. R stands for reagent in the preparation of chloroform. D stands for disinfectant, used for disinfecting drinking water to make it free of germs. So from this we can say which of the following is options correct. Bleaching means removal of color, decolorizing agent. So The option D is correct, which is both oxidizing agent as well as decolorizing agent. Oxidizing and decolorizing. Next, antacid is a medicine used in indigestion because, tell me, it is neutralizes the acid produced. It neutralizes the acid produced. Antacid medicine is used for indigestion because it neutralizes the acid produced. Very good. It is the answer. You know that acid is produced in stomach. To neutralize it, antacids are used to get rid of relief from the acidity problem. Which of the following is a sour to taste and soapy to touch? Sour to taste and soapy to touch. Tell me. Very good. Sulfuric acid. So it is. So here it must be bitter in taste. Undala. Bitter in taste. Undala. Bitter and soapy to touch are bases. So NH4OH is bitter in taste and soapy to touch. Which of the following is not a char character of acids? Not a character of acids. Tell me, sour to taste. It is a character of acids. Turns blue litmus to red. It is also character of soapy to touch. Liberates H2 gas with metals. So answer option C is correct. It is the not a character of acids. Very good. Onion is, tell me, onion is, onion, ullipayalu, olfactory indicators. Very good. Onions, vanilla essence and clove oil. Onions, vanilla essence and clove oil are olfactory indicators. Olfactory indicators same. Whose odor change in acidic or basic media? Odor change, smell change avutundi, vasana change avutundi. Then synthetic indicators, methyl orange and phenolphthalein are synthetic indicators. Next question on which of the following compound is present in white precipitate formed by passing CO2 gas through calcium hydroxide solution. CO2 gas no calcium hydroxide gunda pampite white precipitate. Tell me what is. So it is test for carbon dioxide. Very good. When CO2 is passed through lime water, turns milky due to the formation of a white precipitate of calcium carbonate. So white precipitate formed by passing carbon dioxide gas through lime water is COOH twice is lime water. CaCO3, calcium carbonate. Which of the following substances when mixed together will produce table salt? Which produce table salt? Tell me, table salt. Very good. Hydrochloric acid and sodium hydroxide. NaCl ravalante hydrochloric acid, sodium hydroxide neutralization lo erpadtayi. Which of the following is the most accurate way of showing neutralization? Neutralization means the reaction of acid and base to give salt and water. Salt and water. So option B is correct. Acid plus base gives salt and water. Next question on the screen. Next question on the screen. Dry HCl is not turned blue litmus to red. Podi HCl vayuvu not turned blue litmus to red. Hence it is. Tell me, dry HCl is not produced H plus ions. Hence it is not an acid. So if it produce H plus ions, it is acid. It is not produced H plus ions, it is not an acid. Very good. pH of the solution between 7 to 14. 7 to 14, greater than 7. Yeah, very good. It is basic. If it is 0 to 7, acidic, exactly 7, neutral. Yeah, pH is equal to 0 for a solution it contains. pH is equal to 0. It contains. So pH 0 means high strong acid which produce more number of H plus ions. pH 0 and more number of H plus ions. pH increase of 0 to 14 increase of the number of H plus ions decrease of the time. Next one, same concentration of HCl and acetic acid produce. So same concentration of HCl and CH3COOH produce. You know that HCl is the strong acid. It is strong acid. It produces more number of H plus or H3O plus ions. Whereas acetic acid is weak acid. It is weak acid. You know that weak acids dissociates partially in aqueous solution. Means it contains fewer number of H plus ions. So tell me more number of H plus ions from HCl, more number of H plus ions from C3OH, same number of H minus by two compounds, same number of H plus ions from both acids. No, it is the option is correct. More number of H plus ions from HCl. The pH of gastric juice is less than 7. This is because the juice contains, yeah, very good, HCl. Gastric juice low in acid, HCl. So you know that stomach produces gastric juice during indigestion. The acid present in gastric juice is hydrochloric acid, HCl. Aqueous solution of glucose is, tell me aqueous solution of glucose. Options, acidic, basic, neutral. It is an ionic compound. No, it is neutral due to absence of H plus or OH minus ions. So you know that when glucose solution is taken in a beaker and inserted two rods and make a circuit by connecting to the bulb through a source of electricity, bulb doesn't glow. It indicates no current passes through glucose solution because of absence of ions. Means it does not dissociate into ions. So it is not an acid or a base. It is neutral. It is neutral. Next question on the screen. Pure CH3CO is not an acidic nature. Why? Pure acetic acid is stable compound. Pure acetic acid is constant. Contains more number of H plus ions. Not contain H plus ions. All the above. Tell me what is the answer. So it is stable compound. So does not dissociate. So more number. So acidic in nature, this is due does not contain H plus ions. It is the option. Next, which of the following is used to remove the color of the substances? Color of the substances, removal of color of the substances is nothing but bleaching. Removal of color of the substance is known as bleaching. So bleaching powder is used to remove the color of the substances. Next, HCl, H2SO4, CH3OH are some acids. Which of the following is not true for the above acids? All are produced H plus ions in water. All are turned blue litmus to red. Our pH of the compound is less than 7. All are strong acids. It is not the true for all the above compounds. Why? HCl and H2SO4 are strong. These two are strong acids. It is weak acid. It is weak acid. It is weak acid. So option D is correct. Option D is correct. Next, which of the following is correct? Only synthetic indicators are used to identify the nature of solution. Indicators are strong acids or strong bases. Indicators are weak acids or weak bases. Universal indicator gives the same color, different pH values. So option C is correct. Option C is correct. Indicators are weak acids or weak bases. Then CaO gives CaO plus X. CaO plus H2O gives Y. X plus Y gives Z. X, Y, and Z are CaCO3. It is on heating, gives CaO plus X. Tell me what is X. It is CO2. X is CO2. X is CO2. Then CaO plus H2O gives Y. Tell me. Yeah, it is lime water. That is slaked lime formula CaOH twice. So CaO, quick lime. CaO neemuntamo calcium oxide, quick lime. Dissolved in water, we get calcium hydroxide, which is lime water or slaked lime. When these two CO2 and CaOH twice are mixed together, it forms CaCO3. Z is equal to CaCO3. So due to formation of CaCO3, when carbon dioxide passes through lime water, turns milky. Now the option is X is CO2, Y is CaOH twice, Z is CaCO3. Option B is correct. Option B is correct. Next question on the screen. While diluting an acid, it is recommended that the acid should be added to water and not water to the acid. This is because, tell me, the reaction between acid and base is endothermic and not. It is easy to add acid to water. That's so the reaction between acid and base exothermic. So mixing of an acid or a base to water is highly exothermic and heat liberated and absorbed by water. So option next, which of the following is not true about pH? Tell me. It indicates the concentration of H plus ions in solution of less than 1 molar at pH is equal to 0. The hydronium ion concentration is 1 molar. At pH is equal to 0, the hydroxyl ion concentration in 1 molar, all the above. So the concentration H plus ions in solution of less than 1 molar, it is wrong. pH is 0, it is also wrong. All are wrong. So D, option D is correct. Then which of the following combination is wrong? Tell me which of the following combination is wrong. Plaster of Paris is used in making cement. Options. Bleaching powder, disinfectant is correct. Baking soda, antacid is correct. Washing soda, used in making borax. So the plaster of Paris is making cement is the wrong answer. Which of the combination is wrong? Washing soda is used to make borax. Baking soda is used as an ingredient in antacid. Bleaching powder is used as a disinfectant for purification of drinking water. Plaster of Paris used in cement is a wrong option. Next question on the screen. Which of the following is wrong regarding salts? Wrong statement. These are formed by neutralization reaction. It is correct. Aqueous solutions of salts is neutral. Aqueous solutions of salt, either acidic or basic or neutral. pH of aqueous solution of salts may be 7 or less than 7 or greater than. Wrong statement. Aqueous solutions of salts are neutral. It is the wrong statement regarding salts. So salts may be acidic or basic or neutral. These are formed in the neutralization reaction. So option D is correct answer. Next question on the screen. What color would hydrochloric acid turn blue? Hydrochloric acid turn universal indicator. Tell me. Yeah, very good. It is red. It is red. Which of the following medicine used for treating indigestion? Indigestion. Tell me. Yeah, yeah, very good. Antacid. During indigestion, acid is produced in stomach. To neutralize it, we have to add basic ingredients here, antacid. The pH of rainwater is 5.6. This is due to dissolution of carbon dioxide. Dissolution of carbon dioxide. Very good. Tooth decay is caused due to acids produced in by bacteria. Tooth decay. So the acids produced by bacteria due to degradation of leftover foodstuffs and sugars in the mouth. Tooth decay starts. Nature of the aqueous solution of salts formed by weak acid and weak base. Weak acid and weak base. It depends upon the strength of an acid or a base. So it may be either acidic or basic or neutral. We cannot say exactly the strength, its nature. Maybe acidic or basic or neutral. The pH of pure water is 7, but the pH of rainwater less than 7. This is due to so gases like CO2 dissolved in water and becomes acidic. You know that CO2 is present in atmosphere. When acid in it rains, when it rains, carbon dioxide dissolved in water and forms carbonic acid. Carbonic acid, which is acidic in nature. Next one, NaHCO3 plus HCl on heating gives NaCl plus H2O plus X. So NaHCO3, metal hydrogen carbonate, HCl an acid. You know that when acid reacts with metal hydrogen carbonate, we say carbon dioxide is liberated. X is carbon dioxide. X is carbon dioxide. So what is the reaction of acids with metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate? You know that carbon dioxide is liberated. When this gas is passed through aqueous sodium carbonate solution to form compound Y. Y is when carbon dioxide is passed through sodium carbonate solution, again sodium hydrogen carbonate is formed. So X is carbon dioxide, Y is sodium hydrogen carbonate. It is the option. It is the option. Next one, 134. Which of the following solution can change the orange color of methyl orange solution yellow? Methyl orange no yellow ga marchedi edi? Tell me. Yeah, very good. Bases turns methyl orange to yellow. Which of the following is a base? C, option C is base. NaOH is base. NaOH is base. Very good. Next question on the screen. A substance X on heating gives colorless gas. The residue is dissolved in water to form B. When excess of CO2 is bubbled through a solution of B, C is formed. C is gently heating forms here. Then the substance A is. Tell me. A substance A on heating gives. A may be ఆన్ హీటింగ్. హీట్ చేస్తే కలర్లెస్ గ్యాస్ వచ్చేదే భీమా. టెల్ మీ, యా వెరీ గుడ్. క్యాల్సియం కార్బోనేట్, వెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ హీటెడ్ ఇట్ గివ్స్ కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్. ఏ ఈజ్ ద క్యాల్సియం కార్బోనేట్, బి ఈజ్ ద కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్. ఆప్షన్ ఏ ఈజ్ కరెక్ట్. అండ్ యాంటాసిడ్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ టు టెల్ మీ టు న్యూట్రలైజ్ ద ఎక్సెస్ యాసిడ్ ఇన్ ద స్టమక్. టు న్యూట్రలైజ్ ద ఎక్సెస్ యాసిడ్ ఇన్ ద స్టమక్. యా వెరీ గుడ్. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ మై వీడియోస్. వన్స్ అగైన్ ఐ విష్ యూ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ దిస్ వీడియో. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు మై ఛానల్. యాజ్ సూన్ యాజ్ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ యూ టు వాచ్ మై వీడియోస్, ప్రీవియస్ వీడియోస్ కంప్లీట్లీ అంటిల్ ద ఎండ్, దెన్ ఇఫ్ యూ లైక్ ఇట్, like, share and subscribe. You have to click on the subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell symbol to get the notification as soon as I posted in the YouTube. Okay, thank you. Bye.